A rich man asked Jesus, "What do I have to do for God to love me forever? I think I'm doing everything God wants me to. So will God always love me?" "Sell everything you have," Jesus said. "Give all that money to the poor. Then come follow me." The rich man was shocked. Sell everything? He had lots and lots of stuff. He walked away from Jesus. Jesus said, "It's hard for greedy people to enter the kingdom of God. In fact, it's easier for a lumpy, bumpy camel to walk through the itty-bitty eye of a needle. But don't forget, for God, all things are possible. God loves us always, and no matter what. Nothing we do gets us God's love, and there's nothing we can do to lose God's love. It is forever."